like vagina, but you don't see me yapping about it on the news. Children should be seen and not heard. Isn't that right, father? Kids are the worst. They're all weirdos. That's why I devoted my life to pulling out. I don't want to laugh at your unfunny jokes or tape your horrible drawings to my expensive Sub-Zero refrigerator. Ever have a conversation with a child? They're wrong about everything. They can't even answer the $200 questions on Jeopardy. You think you're a genius for reading an 800-page Harry Potter book? There's only four words on a page. Who cares what kids like? They love Hillary Duff so much they made her grotesque-looking sister Haley a star, too. They even allow Mike Myers and Eddie Murphy to feel relevant because of those terrible Shrek movies. And let's not forget how absolutely filthy they are. You ever been to someone's house that has kids? Everything is f***ing sticky. China's got the right idea. All children deserve is a bowl of rice and 14 hours of practice a day. I say, so what if Jonathan didn't make sense? At least he made a boring local newscast watchable. Maybe that reporter should have cooled it with the gotcha journalism and realized that the boy in zombie makeup with a 1,000-yard stare isn't the best choice for a soundbite. That's why I decided to fly the turtle kid to Hollywood and help him break out of his shell in this...